ways, then you're in good hands. You're in good position. Secondly, find a community where you can get sustenance, where your vision of the church it coordinates with the Vatican Council thinking, wherever it can be found. Thirdly, move toward ecumenism. There was so much possibility after the Vatican Council, all of these ecumenical conferences, groups, and discussion. And where is ecumenism, where has it taken root and is now flourishing in the Catholic Church? Only in unofficial groups. Many of you are involved in such groups. So we can do those things. In other words, we can do what has to be done. And so I urge you not to get discouraged by what's happening. This too shall pass. This upheaval around the hijacking, the attempted hijacking, is going to pass. This is not the official thinking of the Catholic Church if Vatican II is still in effect. So I thank you for your absolute attention. I didn't see anybody drifting off.